looks like it's from the 17th century. Jonah, this book describes a stranger's arrival at the mission. He founded the Sect of Seven. Maybe that was Lopez.
Like on the pamphlet. We must be getting close. We should keep looking.
I don't have enough space for that. Be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those two Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse.
Took a tick.
Where can I find?
It's the flying one. You gotta get the mount.
Yeah, that's the mount.
Okay, then you know where the Snorlax is?
Yeah.
Okay, you gotta go up that hill. No, I mean, that's the right of the map. Okay, you know that the first map? You know that first map?
Yeah.
Okay, it's on that first map. Okay? So when you go on that first map, you gotta
There's a whole mural under here.
Okay. No, you gotta go to the map to the Pokemon thing. Like you go. Where you catch Pokemon on the wild. You're in the town. You can't be on the town.
I know, I'm just reading, Karan. Fuck! I'm just reading.
Sit down properly.
Is that what I think it is?
You're like the therapist, you haven't seen it wrong.
It's unmistakable.
Still adjusting to all
Jesus
this.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are just stations of the cross.
There's a few lands, Cam.
But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only seven. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross line right here? Here somewhere.
Okay, he's around here, but you gotta go down there.
We gotta go down through here.
Okay, yeah, but you have to climb the mountain over here. Okay?
Found something?
Yeah.
So put
Jesus
the mount.
Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this.
Now go through there. Go to be friends. Then you turn right. Go up through there, and you gotta get through up that mountain. You got the jet balls.
I have great balls.
No, you gotta get jet balls to capture him. It's the blue ones.
I have three.
That's why I said, oh, you got the jet balls? So you're gonna need that. Can you make them?
Looks like a long way down.
I can make two more.
Let's see where this leads.
Okay, you need those to catch it. Flying Pokemon, you need those.
So I'm gonna get a Tauros.
Let me see where you at. Okay, go down the mountain. There's a passageway through here that you can get up. Don't worry. You just need to get to that side. You shouldn't
cross
worry.
Through here?
Yeah, just cross through there. Don't worry. If you need to get up there, I'll teach you where.
Station two.
It's not that hard.
Jesus pulls the first time.
As long as you got the mount.
There's an inscription here. Abulate dum lucem habitus.
We'll have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you. Or a threat.
This looks like
Station 3. Jesus Christ.
Where are you? Okay. You're already up there? So now you gotta climb. Go down? Go down?
The mirror looks dusty.
On the map?
I gotta go down
there. No. Stay where you are. Let me see the map. Go down. So you need to go to this area right here. So you gotta walk all the way. So to that entrance area. But on top of the mountain.
I want a little guy. Can these guys make eggs? I haven't gotten an egg.
Oh, you don't get eggs in this Pokemon.
What?
And
then how am I supposed to make a little baby?
You don't.
Okay.
Fucking hell, I gotta concentrate on this. Okay, good. Now take off the map. Okay, look up. Around. Are you in the tree area? Okay. Okay, go down over there. Turn more. To that side. Took a kiss. Look up. There you go.
That's the only one?
That's the only one you can get in the first map. Togepi is on the next map. You can catch
it. So cute.
You need to catch it for the Pokedex. Dead.
Oh, I'm gonna die by falling.
You already did.
Are you alright?
Don't die by falling.
There's a couple, you can get a Chansey and a Blissey, in the beginning. Do you want to know where those are? You know the baby one? That you can, evolve to Blissey? No, you can find it above the cave. Fuck. Not paying attention.
This must be station 4. Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be station 6.
Looks like
they're carrying him.
These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. They're lifting him. Wiping his face, I think. Jesus. No, I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect. I think he's taking up the cross. Mm-hmm. He's carrying the cross. Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble already. The light beam to follow the stations of the cross. What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on the path.
use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Yes, I know the stations of the cross. How do you turn it to that side? Fuck.
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Is it in reverse? It has to be in reverse.
What's the first step of the crucifixion?
It can't be the first.
Lifting him. She's wiping his face, I think.
It has to be in reverse. Dead. So we got that, but how do I turn it?
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross. I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect. Stations of the cross. What's the first he's carrying? Sure.
Maybe it's on the
think he's taking up the cross. Jesus, nailed to the cross. His face, I think. They're lifting him. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Yes, but how am I supposed to use...
Stations of the cross.
How do I turn that beam, man?
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
How am I supposed to turn this beam? Ai, caralho, foda-se. How am I supposed to turn it?
Stations of the cross.
To be a trick. How am I supposed to turn it, caralho? To the cross, the nailing of the cross. That's a stupid puzzle, man.
What the hell happened here?
Lopez had his disciple wall him in, and then... bang.
No witnesses?
Only the hands of the Righteous One may seize destiny from mine.
Guess it's you then.
He led us on his goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
I guess we're done here.
Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. But he was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to buy Titi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what? Lara, go! Stop him!
You had a gun! Are you fucking hell? You had the height advantage too!
That Rourke? Running past just now? Yeah, maybe you should call him? Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. I hope I get to see it when they take it out of here.
Jonah Maeva has the box, and Lara Croft was last seen in the church. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church. It was chaos in there. Obviously, Mrs. Croft, there was something more important to worry about.
Please, 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 try to come through here.
Ghost Warrior! Da-da-da-da-da! Ghost Warrior!
Ghost Croft is always making this play catch up.
These people just don't give up.
Everywhere. Spread out. Keep your eyes open.
Copy that, team leader. Loose diamond formation.
Another of ours is dead!
Jonah, where are you?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way.
All units, priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Let's go. I'll take point. I'm losing.
Engaging in-
Getting something.
Fucking hell.
Get her.
10-minute chopper. I've got a pilot.
What?
Hurry.
Fucking hell.
Thank you. How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where is the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan.
Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
Eu disse para ligar, ligar, esta gente é burra. Esta gente é mesmo daquela, dos cornos, mesmo virados para o céu.